When it comes to doing compressions on a toddler or child, it's about achieving one third the depth of the chest when you press down. Some people say you have to use one hand. Some people say, no, you have to use two. But at the end of the day, you need to use whatever you need to do to achieve one third of the depth of the chest. Whether that's one hand or two, it's just whatever your ability is. For me, I need to use two hands. You need to use whatever you need to achieve one third the depth of the chest.